Hello, I'm Conor Farnaby from Elementary Technology, and today I'll be going through a 3D printed lesson idea on sound and how it works. How sounds are made and how sounds are detected are both parts of the primary curriculum. So today, I'm going to go over and show how easy it is to find a 3D model of a whistle to create an engaging lesson which students will happily get involved in. All you have to do is go onto Google and search . As can be seen, now that I've searched for whistle 3D print model, there is a version 29 on Thingiverse. Thingiverse lets you look through and share ideas and look at other people's shared ideas for their version of 3D printed models. By clicking on this, it takes me straight to the design and it allows me to download all files or take parts of files which have been created in this version. There are two different models which I can pick from. Whilst it downloads, we can look at different people's versions of how it's turned out after it's been 3D printed. On this one, we can see this part which would normally be on top of the whistle. And we can see inside the whistle showing how it works. And you can see how the air will travel through the funnels and they will go out through the sections on either side, making the noise that it makes. Now that it is downloaded, we will go into Roblox Automaker. We'll select Add Model, and we'll find V29R downloaded file. So you can see it looks exactly as the downloaded file looked. We'll go to Settings, and from here we can pick what level we want to put it at. Whether we want the lowest level of detail, a medium level of detail, or the highest level of detail. For time's sake, you can go into the second, which is medium, which does a fill density of 30%. This is more than sufficient. Now all you have to do is click Make. As you can see, it will take 2 hours to complete. Let's watch as it creates. It'll start to heat up the bed to a high temperature, and from there we'll transfer the data to the printer, and the next thing to do is to wait until it's done. Now it's time to test to see if the whistle works. As we can tell, the whistle works. So now it's time to ask the students why they think that this design works like it did. Then have the students design their own whistles, see if it works. I hope that this lesson idea has been useful for you, and I hope that we can work together and create more 3D printed lessons in the future. Thank you.